That was Luigi Nono's Polifonica Monodia Ritmica. Part one of the program ends with the first performance in this country of a work by Piotr Zak entitled Mobile for Tape and Percussion. The two percussion players are Claude Tessier and Anton Schmidt, who has provided the following note. Piotr Zak, who is of Polish extraction but lives in Germany, was born in 1939. His earliest works are conservative, but he's recently come under the influence of Stockhausen and John Cage. This work for tape and percussion was written between May and September of last year. Within the precise and complex framework defined by the score, there is considerable room for improvisation.